She thought you were awesome.
She thought I was awesome? My sister?
Definitely.
How?
Well, she said, "There's nothing like your smile, sort of subtle and perfect and real." She said, "You never knew how wonderful that smile could make someone feel." And she knew, whenever you get bored, you scribble stars on the cuffs of your jeans. And she noticed that you still fill out the quizzes that they put in those teen magazines. But she kept it all inside her head. What she saw, she left unsaid. And though she wanted to, she couldn't talk to you. She couldn't find the way. But she would always say, "If I could tell him, tell him everything I see. If I could tell him that he's everything to me. But we're a million worlds apart. I don't know how I would even start. If I could tell him, if I could tell him."
Did she say anything else?
About you?
Never mind, I don't really care anyways.
No, I'm just... She said so many things, I'm trying to remember the best ones, you know? She thought you looked really handsome. I mean, it looked really cool when you put indigo streaks in your hair.
She did?
Yeah, totally. And she wondered how you learned to dance like all the rest of the world is in there. But she kept it all inside her head. What she saw, she left unsaid. If I could tell him everything I see. If I could tell him that he's everything to me. But we're a million worlds apart. And I don't know how I would even start.